on it. So I'm bolting the bed down. I got these, what they call them, wet lags. So it's Friday, March 17th. Better watch myself. I keep giving the wrong date. 2023. So I went over to the hardware store and I got some bolts, nuts, and galvanized. And I used three drills. Small hole, large hole. And the third one only goes through the top so that the square part of the lag can get hammered down. Then I put the nut on underneath. But I got it all bolted down. Gonna be working on putting the conduit in for the pipes to run through. I want to make sure I have a steel conduit for the fuel lines to run through, because I will throw stuff in the back of this truck, like funnels and stuff that look like they belong in a service truck. I'll probably have like a basket right here full of tools and stuff, just props to make it look like it's So I painted the floor. Let's go around the other side here and get a better view. My shop's a mess. I gotta take this thing out and do a good cleanup. But I painted the floor and I put the seat frame back in so I could put the seat in. It's a lot easier to when I'm working on the dash, I like to be able to lay on the seat. But got all the holes filled in, seam sealed, painted with some. What I did was I had some leftover paints all in the bottom of cans, so I mixed them all together, and this is the color it came out. And I'll probably throw a coat of black above. There'll be carpet on the floor, but everything above I'll probably just put some flat black up to about here. Then I'll leave the rest of it alone. But that's what's going to happen, just to seal that up a little bit. It looks like we're doing pretty good there. Looks like once I get that conduit pipe in, I'll run the lines up to the front of the engine. The electrical wires run through there too and everything. And we'll be rocking and rolling here, man. Put the computer under the seat. I'll be ready to start it up. It won't be anywhere near to go on the road, but at least I'll be able to drive it out of here. Still want to get the Impala up in here and do some stripping off of that thing so I can get rid of that. Operation Dehorde is still going on. Won't be soon, I'll be cutting grass out here again. Oh my God. Hey, I enjoy the summer though. Out from Rusty Rhode Island.